All right, our reliable new guy employee, while I was painting the car in there, he went ahead and got our brackets all rigged up. Too bad he's not a welder, because he could have finished this out, but now he's out cutting trees, and that's the way it is. You know, until I got time to sit and teach somebody what the fuck's going on and how to do it, maintenance man of the complex is what it's going to be. Take it or leave it. That's all I can say for good old Rich. Good old boy Rich.
Got a minute?
What's up, Rich?
Got a problem.
Let me explain. There ain't no fucking problems today, dude. The only problem is we need to get this fucking car done first.
Didn't you say a couple months back you had some frozen pipes issues?
Yeah.
Think you got them all?
Rich, you were here when I fixed the fucking things. What are you talking about, dude?
Think you might want to look at your sewer line.
What are you talking about, bud?
Your sewer line's broken.
I don't have a sewer line. I got a septic tank out there.
Sewer line to the septic tank, then. I just found it.
All right, hold on a minute. Rich just walked up and said we got a situation with our fucking plumbing again, see? I just fixed all the fire extinguisher plumbing. What? Rich was here when I did that, Rich. You helped me fix that last fitting. What are you talking about, sir? Huh?
Your sewer line system out there to your septic
tank? Yeah, what about it?
One of the clean-out scene. It's broken. You need to come look at it, ma'am.
So what Rich is telling us, we got more fucking problems over here at SWRNC Ranch. I don't understand what the fucking deal is. I thought I fixed everything. Did you cut the trees down at least that I told you to chop? You didn't even cut that one down, Rich. I asked you to cut that big tree down. What the fuck is that, dude? What's going on with that? What's that? This is a clean out line?
Yeah, it's a clean out line.
How would that make it leak, Rich? I don't understand. What the fuck? Oh my God, dude. I don't fucking believe this, man. That's where they clean it out when they come suck it out. I ain't never had it sucked out, Rich. I've never had it cleaned out.
That's where they
I've been here 17 fucking years. When are you supposed to clean that shit out?
Every 2 to 5.
You're joking me.
Nope.
How do you think that pipe busted, dude? Huh?
Well, if the system's backed up, water's sitting at, all it takes is a good freeze.
Alright, I'm gonna tell you what, I wanna see how bad this is. Can you go in there, run in there real quick? Flush the fucking toilet so we can see what's happening here, bud. Okay. Hurry up! I don't fucking believe this shit. I do not fucking believe it. What the fuck is going on? Now, we got a fucking sewage pipe leak into the fucking septic tank. Bullshit. Fuck me, motherfucker. I don't fucking believe it. Shit! Motherfucker, man. Let's see. 3 years ago, that fucking thing went out. Then my fucking air compressor goes out. Then the fucking pipes freeze up. Then my best little fucking buddy dies. Now this fucking shit. Fucking getting ridiculous. Yeah, you're right. It's fucked up, dude. What the fuck are we gonna do now? You're telling me I gotta dig all that shit out, huh, Rich?
Very much.
I gotta get the septic tank sucked out.
Yep.
How much is that gonna fucking cost?
Don't know. We're gonna have to find out. Could be 50, could be $200, $300.
Of course, when you tell me your business, it's more, right?
Yep. Don't tell them that you need it done right away, because they're going to charge you twice. That's a bona fide fact.
Fucker, man.
Look at this shit. Come here, dude. Look at here. Come on.
I'm coming.
Look what I got going here. Okay, Rich, come on over here.
I don't even have all this fucking fixed yet. I'm still fucking waiting on cash flow to buy the rest of the pieces, bud. And now you're telling me my septic tanks, every time I take a crap, it's going outside.
Yep. Following. I'm trying to put my suicide neck on.
I don't fucking believe this, dude. Let's see, bud. We put all this bitch back together. We had fucking leaks here. Let me tell you something. Me and water do not get along. That ain't shit. I got the main line to this motherfucker that runs underground off the main water line. I gotta have the packings replaced on that. That's $500 fucking, dude. It's leaking where you turn it off and on, bud. And I'm sure that's from a motherfucking freeze! Well, we'll just have to see what happens, dude. I can't do it right now. I ain't got no money. What am I gonna do? Take your shit at McDonald's? That's why the motherfucker's been, when you flush it, sometimes it won't flush, huh?
Yeah.
You think that happened from the freeze?
Possibility, yeah. PVC ain't designed to take a freeze.
Do what?
PVC ain't designed to take a hard freeze.
So you're telling me the septic tank was full, probably the water was doing this kind of shit in those two pipes, and one of them froze and cracked? Well, we'll just have to see what happens. Turn that fucker off, man. Just turn it off.
Motherfucker!
I don't fucking believe it.